Yo, this is Loick Essien right now, and this is the officialcharts.com. So Me Without You is about, the song's just about, I guess, you know, like being in a relationship maybe, or just family members or relatives or brothers or sisters and stuff like that that you don't get to see as much, or, you know, a girlfriend that you don't get to see as much because you're working away, or vice versa. Just anyone you can't go thinking a day without, you have to go a day without. So hopefully people can really relate to this one. I know I can, and I hope other people can as well. So yeah, that's what the song's about. Yeah, it's been a busy year. Like, I played a lot of festivals. How We Roll was like a big hit for me. And yeah, I guess everybody kind of wants their next song to do even better than their last song. So there's definitely hope for it to do better than my last one. And yeah, I guess it's just, I hope it connects with people. And I hope it's a song that's very real to me and it feels very authentic. So I hope people kind of get that through the song. Yeah, and what have I got in store for the rest of the year? Well, mainly focusing on Me Without You right now. And then we're going to go with another single and then straight into the album Identity for next year, early next year. And hopefully that leads me into my first headline tour. So I'm really kind of looking forward to seeing how that progresses. And I guess sky's the limit from there, man. Yeah, so the album is called Identity, and I feel the reason why I called it Identity was I feel people will get a stamp of who I am as an artist after hearing the album, and I just hope people feel that they're going to grow with me, and, you know, like, this will be an album that, you know, hopefully goes down in memories, because my first album, a lot of people have been following me from, like, really early before I was signed. And I just hope people want to, you know, see another one and just grow with me as, like, the fans have. I think the album's quite eclectic. I think there's something on there for everyone. There's the songs for the couples, you know, to lock their doors to, the real R&Bs, real R&B heads. And there's a song with me singing my heart out, like Me Without You. And the songs that you want to hear while you're out, like How We Roll, and Love Drunk, and there's others on there as well. And yeah, and I guess, yeah, and the songs that put you in a good mood to want to go out and have a good time. So I think it's quite well-rounded. It's taken 3 years to make, and I think it's the best thing I've done in my life. So I just can't wait for people to hear it. Yo, so this is Loick Essien right now, and I need everyone that is in front of this camera right now to check out my new single, Me Without You, which is out now, available on iTunes. And yeah, let's get this one to the top, man. It's your boy Loick Essien, official charts.